the doings of his Lord. In the wake of this transgression, he lost divine embrace, and mighty power split into his face. He felt the wrath of God, and he was punished by a merciless sword. And his illusion angel bewailed his sad fate, and in his heart